हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट बसवास फार्म इन द चैप्टर 14 ऑफ क्लास 4 ईवीएस। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल सी बसवा इज अ चाइल्ड लाइक यू एंड हिज फादर इज अ फार्मर एंड हिज फादर ग्रो अनियन क्रॉप एवरी ईयर इन द मंथ ऑफ जुलाई। सो टू सो द अनियन सीड्स First, his father make the soil soft by digging with the help of khunti. So, first step is to prepare the soil. And second, after when the soil becomes soft, his father with the help of kurige. Here you can see kurige and bullocks are pulling the kurige. And his father drop seeds with the help of kurige at proper distance. And onion seeds are sown in the fields. After some days, the onion plants, the baby plants have grown up. Here is a baswa standing and looking his onion crop. He also helped his father in this farming of onions. Next, after some days, onion have grown up. And his family is very happy because a very healthy onion crop have grown up. So, all the family work together for this work. Now, onions are taken out from the soil and the dry leaves from the onions have cut down with the help of ilige. Now, onions are packed for the selling in the market. So all family work together in this farming of onions. Now we have seen that first, generally to grow any type of crop, that is wheat, rice, mustard, we have to follow some steps. Like we have to prepare the soil. Soil is also plown with the help of kurige and as well as the modern tool. Here is a tractor and a cultivator is digging the soil and making the soil soft so that our seed can be come out from the soil. Now the first step in growing any crop is preparation of soil. Second step is sowing of seeds. We should sow the seeds at proper distance and a proper depth inside the soil so that they could not fight each other for the food and as well as water. And in case of some crops, you can also see that the small plants are prepared and grown in the fields, like in the case of rice. So we can also plant the small plants in the fields. Next, plants also need proper nutrition for their healthy growth. So we should add manures, means the organic fertilizers like cow dung in the crops, and we can also add the chemical fertilizers in our crops for their proper growth. Next step is irrigation. Like us, plants also need water for their growth. So, the watering of crops is called irrigation. And I hope all of you will know the irrigation is done with the help of tube well, by groundwater or by canals or with the help of fountains. Now, next step is protection from weeds. Now, tell me, what are weeds? Yes, weeds are the extra plants, or we can say that the unwanted plants grow along our crops. So we should remove the weeds from our crops because they can take up the food and water of our desired crops. Next, when any crop is ripen up, then cutting of that crop is done, and that step is called harvesting. As we can see that here is a crop of wheat and it has been ripened up. So harvesting or cutting of a crop is done when it becomes mature. Next step, we can see that next step is threshing, means separation of the grain from husk. Like the grain we eat are seeds, and that seeds are separated from their husk, like in as the example of rice, wheat. So threshing is done after harvesting. In the old time, threshing was done by hands. Now then the help of threshers, and in the modern times, the modern machines, that is combines, are available, which do harvesting and threshing at a single time. So at the bulk level, the combines are used for harvesting as well as threshing. Now the crop is ready to sell in the market, and from market we purchase at our home. So you can also grow any type of seeds in the pot or any utensil at your home, and you have to notice the growth steps. You have to take care of that crop, of that plant, and you have to notice the steps of growth of that plants. Generally we see that first we sow seeds, then sprouts come out and upper side stems go up, and lower side the roots grows. In this way our plants becomes healthy and our plants grows up. So now you can tell that there are different steps of growing a crop, that is, as I have told you, preparation of soil, sowing of seeds. Then for proper nutrition, we should add manures and fertilizers. Then proper watering of the plants, that is called irrigation, is done with the help of tube well or canals. Then the removal of extra plants, the removal of unwanted plant, that is weeding. And when the plant mature, then harvesting. Then separation of the husk of from grain is called threshing. And finally storage of the crop in a dry place. So these are the general steps for growing any type of crop. So here are some tools used in this chapter, that is, it is ilige and it is kurige, and it is used to sowing the seeds. It makes grooves in the soil and there seeds are dropped. Here it is khunti, and it is used to dig the soil and make the soil soft. Now it is ilige, and ilige is used to cut the dry leaves, and you can also see ilige in your houses to cut the green vegetables. Now a time, there are some modern tools, like it is harrow, and harrow is also, you like khunti, it is also used to dig the soil and to prepare the soil for cultivation. It is cultivator, and it is also used to dig the soil and to sowing of seeds. Here tractor, and here you can see combines. So these are some modern machines used in agriculture. Here you can see that farmer is very happy. He becomes very happy when he sees a healthy crop in his field. So we should be respectful or thankful to the farmers for providing us food. So thank you and have a nice day.